Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Gerga Palace. My name is Miss Gerga, and I am your Family and Consumer Sciences teacher here at Dag Hammarskjöld Middle School. Family and Consumer Sciences is our term that has brought our program up to the 21st century. Some of you might know it as home ec and home economics, but we have evolved and we have changed our program so much since the 1960s. In sixth grade, we're going to focus on creative sewing and foods. In seventh grade, we're gonna focus on financial literacy in foods. And eighth grade, we're gonna focus on entrepreneurship in foods. In sixth grade, we're gonna learn the basics: hand sewing, machine sewing, ironing, and laundry care. And then we're gonna go into your basics on how to properly measure your kitchen tools that you need to know. We're gonna have a really, really great time. In seventh grade, we focus on financial literacy. The goal with financial literacy is to give you basic knowledge of what you need to become a successful young adult in our ever-changing world. We're going to cover the difference between needs versus wants. We're going to talk about the difference between a credit card and a debit card. We're going to talk about spending versus savings, how much we should spend, how much we should save. Everybody really has a good time with financial literacy, and I can't wait to be able to work with you and teach you this year. Foods, we're gonna cover a lot of different units. We're gonna go over, of course, safety and sanitation as the number one, but we are also going to focus on a little bit more elevated cooking from what we would do our basic cooking in sixth grade. And then for my eighth graders, we are going to focus on entrepreneurship and starting your own business. We might even start our own business like here at the school. Stay tuned. So entrepreneurship, and you are going to, we're gonna be working with a platform called Venture, where you're gonna be able to create your own food truck, which is super cool. And then moving on, we are going, when we move to foods, we are going to focus on an intro, kind of like an intro to culinary mindset. And we're gonna focus on proper knife skills, knife cutting techniques, sauteing. We're going to meal plan as well. We're gonna really have a great, great school year. I can't wait to see you all. And remember, this school year in the Gerga Palace, we are going to dream big, we're gonna reach for the stars, and we're going to infinity and beyond. I can't wait to see you. See you soon.
Shake the blues right away. You'll be doing fine once the music. morning. This is Mr. Serretta. For you guys that are coming into our building, I'm going to be teaching 6th, 7th, and 8th grade technology education. On 6th grade, we're going to be doing design and robotics. In 7th grade, we will be doing basically design work on computer-aided drawing. And then in the 8th grade, we're also going to be doing strictly robotics. So hope to see you very soon. Stay safe. We'll see you next week. And again, enjoy your weekend, and we'll see you next week. Thank you.
Hey everybody, I'm Mr. Quinn, a technology education here at DAG. So we're going to talk for a few minutes about the classes that I offer for 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. First of all, welcome back. For 6th graders, this is a wood shop class, so you'll be primarily utilizing the wood to make a project. I will let you know when we're able to come back in here to specifically show you what it is. When we go through the projects for wood, we start out with safety, and my assumption is that you have never used any tools that are actually in here. So don't worry if you've never actually used any tools before. By the time you get out of here, you will have a firm grasp of how to use simple and basic hand tools, as well as the equipment that's in here. For seventh grade is structures. It's primarily talking about buildings, dams, bridges, and other large structures, how they're built, the terminology. The actual project that we do in here is connects. We ever use the building blocks connects before, primarily use that to make a very large project that you'll be able to make in a group, where you get to focus on reading plans and working together and actually having a deadline to complete it. For eighth grade is transportation. The primary project in eighth grade is you actually get to design and create and race a CO2 car. And if you're unfamiliar with that, if you look it up, it's pretty interesting to see. We actually race them in the cafeteria, and you'd be surprised actually how fast they go. But you are able to design and create almost anything that you are able to, or you're able to imagine or think of. We go through a whole design process for that, and you're actually able to paint it, and then you get to go head-to-head race, and we actually have a little mini tournament. So, for my classes, again, we focus on a lot of safety. We go through everything very methodically. Safety is the number one priority when you do come down here. My expectation is that you will follow all procedures for tools and equipment when that time does come. For when we do start, if it does happen to start distant learning, or I should say not in the classroom, we will be doing activities that are related to all three classes, but I'm hoping at some point we will get all of you into the room and I can give a proper demonstration and show you what is actually in there. So again, my name is Damon Quinn. Welcome to Technology Education, and I look forward to see you soon. Thank you.
And I am Mr. Herpock.
And we are going to talk a little bit about what you will be doing in your 6th, 7th, and 8th grade years here at Dag Hammarskjöld Middle School. A couple things: the 6th graders are focused on the art elements, which are line, shape, form, texture, color, value, and space. In 7th grade, you focus on the design principles. And we talk about balance, contrast, unity, emphasis, rhythm, pattern, and movement. 8th grade, you work with 2D art and 3D art. Unfortunately, this year, if we're in your classrooms, we really won't be able to work with ceramics, the 3D art. So we will be doing something similar. So you won't be doing ceramics. Hopefully we can get into our classrooms and we will be able to get back to the ceramics part of the 3D art program.
We are very excited to see you and welcome you back.
I just want to make sure that everyone understands that we are trying to implement some new projects for you, especially for the eighth graders who will not be doing 3D to start. So there will be some prep to begin the year, hopefully, so when we get back to the room, you guys will be ready to roll into your projects.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a great day.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. When it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, just a dream.